Hello everyone, we're gonna read the story El Campo de Farm by Maria Ruiz and Josep Parramon. Let's start it. Cuando veas trigo y amapolas, when you see wheat and poppies, y veas huertas con verdura, and you see vegetable fields, tomates, pimentones, and pepinos, tomatoes, pimentos, and cucumbers. Y veas árboles con fruta, and you see fruit trees. Manzanas, melocotones, ciruelas, apples, peaches, and plums. Cuando veas un caserío y su gente, when you see farmhouse and its people, y veas gallinas, patos, conejos, and you see hens, ducks, and rabbits. Cerdos, vacas y corderos, pigs, cows, and lambs. Cuando ve a las niñas y las uvas y las vendimias, when you see the vines, the grapes, and the grape harvest, y los tractores trabajando la tierra, and the tractors working the earth. Y el blanco inmaculado de nieve sobre los montes y los caminos, and the immaculate white snow on the mountains and on the roads. Y el armadillo intenso de los campos de girasoles, and the intense yellow of the fields of the sunflowers. Y el verde gris de centenares de olivos y flores y las mariposas. And the verde gris, a hundreds of olive trees, the flowers and the butterflies. The end. I hope you enjoy it. See you next time. Bye bye.